is Nishiko Brown, unattached. Lane 7, Tamika James, Mavis Van. Lane 8, Tashana Thomas, Canberra Dunn.
So off they go now, full field for the first section. The last four girls, 200 meters. Lane one has Whitaker of Holy Rosary. On the outside, this is Thomas of Canberra Dunn from lane eight. So on the home stretch, they come now. Tashwana Thomas of Canberra Dunn. Lane two has Rowe of STATHS. But it's Thomas of Canberra Dunn. These are timed the finals. So Tashwana Thomas of Canberra Dunn gets the win. Second there to Rowe of STATHS.
Yeah, I'm gonna jump around.